Alright. Like I just said, got it hooked up. This was like one of the first amps, 4-channel amps I ever bought. It's working. Green lights on, red lights not. I don't know if you hear it. I don't know the specs on this bad boy, but I'm pretty sure it's like the yellow one. Ain't moving air like the power was, but hell, this is the 4-channel. Like I said, it works. One of the first amps I ever bought. That was like, damn. About 10, 12 years ago. Woo! And it still worked. Right. Oh well. I'm bored. I ain't doing shit again. I don't know, man. Try to get rid of all this old shit. Well, that's it, y'all. Fucking damn thing froze up on me, so I can't cut it up and cut it down. So I can't tell you how loud they can get. It's just stuck on there. If I unplug it, it's gonna take like 2 or 3 days to come back on. So I might forget it. I'm like, nah, that's with batteries or without batteries. I don't know.